He got here red and wrinkled, scared and crying, and she took him up and held him to her breast, and he sure was glad to get what mama offered. Then he went to sleep and put his fears to rest. It didn't seem to matter what he needed. He could always count on mama to supply. Regardless of the sleep she might be losing, he always found a twinkle in her eye. There ought to be a hall of fame for mama. Creation's most unique and precious pearl. That she knew he couldn't learn away from home. By the time she wore the cover off her Bible, her hair was gray and her little man was grown. Yes, the hand that rocks the cradle.